दिस इज मीनाक्षी दिलीप बिरारी वर्किंग एज अ असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन केमिस्ट्री एट मराठा विद्या प्रसारक समाज नासिक. इन टुडेज लेक्चर वी विल लर्न व्हाट इज इंडस्ट्रियल एंटोमोलॉजी एंड ऑल्सो वी विल डिस्कस व्हाट आर द एडवांटेजेस एंड डिसएडवांटेजेस ऑफ एग्रोकेमिकल्स. इन अर्लियर लेक्चर्स वी हैव स्टडीड द वेरियस टॉपिक्स included in agrochemicals, like what are agrochemicals, what are the different terms and examples included in agrochemicals, pesticide formulation, why to formulate pesticides, slow release pesticide formulation and storage stability test. So all these topics we have studied in detail in earlier lectures. Now let us see what is industrial entomology. Entomology is the scientific study of a branch of orthopodology. Entomology is a taxon based category, any form of scientific study in which there is a focus on insect related inquiries. Entomology is the scientific study of a branch of orthopodology. It is a branch of science to the study of insects and their relationship to humans, the environment and other organisms. In the past, the term insect was more vague, and historically the definition of entomology included the study of terrestrial animals in other arthropod or other phyla, such as earthworms, land snails, myriapods and slugs. This wider meaning may still be encountered in informal use. So we should remember, entomology is nothing but the scientific study of a branch of orthopodology. It is a taxon based category in which there is a focus on insect related inquiries. Entomology therefore includes various topics such as molecular genetics, biomechanics, biochemistry, physiology, agriculture, nutrition, morphology, anthropology, ecology, etc. Entomology is a branch of biology that deals with the study of insect. That means focus of entomology is the study of insects. It aims at understanding all aspects of insect and their life. Entomology is a Greek word, entomon, that means insect, and logos, that means discourse. Also, insect is a Latin word, that means something cut into. The body and appendages of insects, like in other arthropoda, are divided into several segments. So, entomology is the scientific study of a branch of orthopodology. Now, why entomology is important? What is the need to study entomology? Why it is important? As we have studied the definition of entomology, what is the definition? Entomology is branch of science to the study of insect and their relationship to humans, the environment and other organisms. That means entomology is related to insect. The focus of entomology is the study of insect. Insects are the most numerous animals in the world. Insects have an enormous impact on people's lives. Entomology, it gives people a better understanding of the environment, biology and the world in which they live. Entomology also useful to help reduce the extensive economic losses in damage which may be caused by insect each year. Entomology also helps to improve human and animal health. So we should remember that entomology is related to the study of insect and their relationship to humans, the environment and other organisms. It is helpful to give a better understanding of the environment, biology and the world in which they live. Also, entomology is useful to help reduce the extensive economic losses in damage which are caused by insect in each year. Entomology helps to improve human health and also animal health. So that we should remember, entomology is very important for better understanding of the environment, biology and the world. So what is entomology? Entomology is the study of insects. The study of insects includes development, anatomy, physiology, life history, behavior, environment and classification. So the study of insect, it includes the development of insect, how the growth of insect occurs, what is anatomy, physiology of insect, also life history of insects, their behavior in environment and also the classification of insects. So all these topics are included in the study of insect, and the study of insect is nothing but related to entomology, which is the branch of science to the study of insects and their relationship to humans, the environment and other organisms. So that is called as entomology. Entomologist. Now, who are entomologists? An entomologist is a scientist who studies insects. So entomologists study insects, which are nothing but the scientist who studies insect. Entomologists are need in industries for to study urban pest, forest pest, agricultural pest and medical and veterinary pest, and also for their control. Entomologists are researchers, consultants and can work for private companies. Commercial entomologists work for industry for field service work, research insect control services and insecticide sales. Selling insecticide is also one of the part of large agribusiness industry. Some entomologists work to control pest affecting shade trees, lawns, ornamental plants, homes, warehouses, stores, hotels and restaurants. So these are nothing but the related work of entomologists. They study their development of insect, anatomy, physiology, life history, behavior, environment and classification of insect. The study of entomology is necessary in many aspects of society. So entomologists, these are nothing but a scientist who studies insect, or entomologists are researchers, consultants, which are important to study insects. They study their development, anatomy, physiology, life history, behavior, environment and classification of insect. The industry requires entomologists for to evaluate new agrochemical compounds against insect pest. Also, professional entomologist requires along with other employers in pesticide industry, because insects that are key pest of human health, veterinary health, household turf, grass, forestry and other horticulture plants. Entomologist is also required in seed industry to evaluate new lines of plants for susceptibility to major insect pest. They work both in the field and also in the laboratory research. Entomologists evaluated with high value agricultural crops such as cotton, corn, and soya beans, but also consult about other crops and horticultural plantings. Insect expertise also requires supplying their insect pest for research. So, entomologist plays an important role to study the insect. Commercial entomologists work for industry for field service work, research, insect control services. The professional entomologist also requires, along with other employers in pesticide industry. So like that, entomologists are helpful to study the insect. They study the development, anatomy, physiology, life history of insect in detail, also the environment and classification of insect. So we should remember, the scientist who studies insect are called as entomologist. Now we should remember the applications of entomology. What are the applications? As we have studied, an entomologist is a scientist who studies insect. Entomologists are needed in industries for to study urban pest, forest pest, agricultural pest, and medical and veterinary pest for to study for to control of insects. The industry requires entomologists for to evaluate new agrochemical compounds against insect pest. So first thing, that the identification of insect is also important. An entomologist plays an important role to identify insect, because most insects can easily be recognized to order, such as Hymenoptera. However, insects other than Lepidoptera are typically identified to genus only through the use of identification keys and monographs. This has led to the development of automated species identification system targeted on insects. For example, Daisy, Abyss, Spider, and Draw Wings, these are nothing but the related insects. So, to identify the insect, the entomology, the study of entomology is also important. An entomologist plays an important role to identify the various insects. Secondly, the study of entomology is important in pest control also. In pesticide industry, professional entomologist requires along with other employers, because insects that are key pest of human health, veterinary health, household turf grass, forestry, and other horticulture plants. Entomologist is also required in seed industry to evaluate new lines of plants for susceptibility to major insect pest. So in pest control also, the study of entomology is necessary. In 1994, the Entomological Society of America launched a new professional certification program for the pest control industry called the Associate Certified Entomologist. To qualify as a true entomologist, an individual would normally require an advanced degree, with most entomologists pursuing their PhD. Many entomologists specialize in a single order or even a family of insect, and number of these subspecialties are given their own informal names, typically derived from the scientific name of the group. So, when we consider the applications of entomology, these are related to identification of insects and also in pest control. So, when we have the knowledge of entomology, then the entomologist can identify the insect, and also that also gives the important methods related to pest control. Entomology is also related to various aspects of environment and human health. Entomology is also related to agriculture. Insects play an important part in the food chain by providing food for other animals. Some insects may destroy other insects that are considered harmful. Insects also pollinate crops. Insects also damages or destroy the crops, food and fiber products, and also wood. Insects provide food and also fiber. For example, honey from the honeybee and fiber that is available from the silkworm. So that is nothing but the role of entomology related to one of the aspect, that is agriculture. In some cases they are helpful, and in some cases that may cause the damage. For example, insect damage or destroy the crops, food and fiber products, and also wood. But also these are helpful related to agriculture. Now we will discuss the career opportunities in entomology. Agricultural entomologist. Entomologists, these are nothing but a scientist who studies insects. Agricultural entomologists, they can study insects that affect the production of foods and fibers. They work in all industries in agriculture. Second one, that is entomology instructors. They can teach entomology at different levels. For example, high school, junior college, and also in university. So these are also opportunities of entomology. One can be agricultural entomologist or may choose entomology instructors. Other one, like medical and veterinary entomologist, they are concerned with the insect that influence the health of people and animals in any way. Also, they develop insecticides to protect crops and reduce diseases. Then industrial entomologist, they involves the research and manufacture of many types of products for industrial and domestic use. Industrial entomologists work in many product development laboratories. So these are also two careers available in entomology: medical and veterinary entomologist, and also industrial entomologist. Ecological entomologist, which are concerned with protecting and sustaining the environment and health standards. They also regulate the proper waste treatment and chemical disposal. So these are few career opportunities available in entomology. Entomology is a branch of science to the study of insect and their relationship to humans, the environment and other organisms. An entomologist is a scientist who studies insects. So in many industries there is a need of entomologist. Ecological entomologist, agricultural entomologist, these are the different career opportunities in entomology. Professional entomologist requires along with other employers in pesticide industry also. Commercial entomologist work for industry for field service work, research, insect control services and insecticide sales. Entomologist is also required in seed industry to evaluate new lines of plants for susceptibility to major insect pest like that. So what are the role related to entomologist and also career opportunities in entomology, we have discussed in detail. Now the next part, we have to study what are the advantages of agrochemicals. As we have studied, agrochemical is a contraction of agricultural chemistry, is a generic term for the various chemical products used in agriculture. In most cases, agrochemical refers to the broad range of pesticides including insecticides, herbicides, fungicides and nematocides. Already we have studied agrochemicals are important to increase the crop yield, to efficiency of the soil and also products. Agrochemicals are looked upon as a vehicle for improved crop production technology, though it is costly input. Agrochemical is also important to improve the agricultural yield. So already we have studied the definition of agrochemicals. So agrochemical is a contraction of agricultural chemistry. So what are the advantages of agrochemicals? How we can improve the quality and quantity of food? Quality and quantity of food increases due to the use of agrochemicals. Also, agrochemicals are important to grow bigger fruits, vegetables and flower blooms. Fertilizers injects much needed nutrients like NPK, nitrogen, phosphorus and potassium. It control plant pests and also diseases. By using agrochemicals, the results are very fast. This means very short time required to control the pest, to kill pest. Herbicides that can kill unnecessary weeds. Pesticides applied periodically also make plant poisonous to insects and other creatures that attempts to eat the leaves or fruits. Growth regulators and stimulators must be brought in line with the amounts and selection to increase the crop yield. Agrochemical also control plant pest and also diseases. It is most effective substance to eliminate insect that can cause diseases such as malaria, dengue, fever like that. Applying pesticide, it is not difficult. The pesticides are also very effective. This means that nearly all the target pests which come in contact with the pesticide will be killed. Also the results obtained, these are very fast. This means very short time will be required to kill the pest. So by using the agrochemicals, we can also improve the quality and quantity of the food material. That means agrochemicals plays an important role in agriculture industry. Agrochemical, it is nothing but a vehicle to increase agrochemical related products and also crop yield will be increased by using agrochemicals. Very cheap way can control pesticides. Economically also agrochemicals plays an important role. So these are the advantages of agrochemicals. Now let us see what are the disadvantages of agrochemicals. Repeated use of agrochemicals also can cause an imbalance in the pH of the soil, eventually rendering it useless for growth of any kind. That means the fertility of the soil decreases due to repeated use of agrochemicals. Pesticides have been linked over and over again to illness and problems in humans. Johnson syndrome is one example of pesticide and herbicide causing disease in humans. Due to the excessive use of pesticides or herbicides, it may cause the various diseases in human beings. One of the example that is Johnson syndrome. Runoff of pesticides and herbicides from fields into waterways further contaminate our water supply. That means also due to the excessive use of agrochemicals, the runoff of pesticides and herbicides directly added into the water supply and they can contaminate the water bodies also. So there will be the water pollution due to increased use of agrochemicals. Exposure to herbicides and pesticides can cause miscarriages. Some pesticides are non-biodegradable, persistent, and get accumulated in the environment and thus into food chain. So, for example, DDT, that will be non-biodegradable pesticide that is persistent and get accumulated in the environment, and also it enters into the food chain, and also it causes the harmful effect to the human health and also to the environment. Use of pesticide is destruction of marine and bird life, and also it is related to genetically defects in next generations. Use of pesticides also reduces nitrogen fixation and biodiversity. Pesticide resistance in some pests, that is, some pests adapts to pesticides and don't die. That is also one of the problem or disadvantage. Reproductive system defect, including birth defect, hormonal imbalance, breast pain leading to infertility, menstrual disturbances like that, or the genotoxicity including DNA damage, that are also the various diseases or the things related to agrochemicals. Abnormalities in liver and kidneys, that also occurs due to excessive use of agrochemicals. That means there are advantages of agrochemicals, but we use excess amount of agrochemicals that may be harmful, that causes the harmful effect to the human health and also to the environment. The repeated use of agrochemicals also can cause an imbalance in the pH of the soil, and eventually the soil fertility also decreases. It may causes the various diseases in humans. One of the example, that is Johnson syndrome, also the abnormalities in liver and kidneys. It also causes the various diseases like brain cancers, use of excessive pesticides, hormonal imbalance, breast pain like that. So various diseases it may occur due to the overdose of agrochemicals in agricultural field. Some pesticides are also non-biodegradable. These are persistent, and so that they can accumulate in the environment and also enters into the food chain, which causes the adverse effect to the environment and also to the human health. So all these are nothing but the advantages and disadvantages of agrochemicals. So in this lecture, we have discussed what is industrial entomology, also career in entomology, advantages and disadvantages of agrochemicals. Now in next lecture, we will see the next topic, like structure of pesticide compounds, synthesis and applications of various pesticides in detail. Thank you.